up. Cause I can't look down on y'all bitch niggas no more, man. If that casket ain't 24 karat gold when I die, then I ain't made enough fucking money, man, and that's real talk. God. This my roll weed time. Don't turn it into dead in the street time. Her legs do the peace sign. Know the hood so well, don't need street signs. Young, rich, and iconic. Big titties, I'm signing. Burning bitches in chronic. Big white smoke clouds every time I talk. Does it look like I'm in a comic? Everything I rock, I designed it. Real a nigga won't find it. Okay, I be stacking that cheddar. Bet that shit won't expire. Got me ballin' so hard, I need me Jerry Maguire. I made a mil before 25, man, and I ain't even no lie, bitch. I ain't saying that shit to brag, neither. I'm saying that to inspire. I'm like, damn, boy. Fuck you saying, boy. Hating on me, knowing that you is a fanboy. When I'm around, you call me cuz, like we fanboy. Rapping like me, lets me know that I'm the man, boy. Okay, Hennessy and Bombay is a real nigga entree. I gave her my grande, my food is Picante. My girls is Beyonce, your boyfriend Beyonce. I seen him hang with DeAndre, and they was looking like prom dates. One time from my hood till I go in the ground, I'm throwing it up cause they holding me down. I'm perverted as fuck, got a pole in the house, got your girl and they hoeing it out. But you standing outside cause no hoes is allowed. If you work like I work, you would throw in the towel. Once you get in this life, man, there's no coming out. And haters look at me like someone that's out. Surprise, nigga. Man, fuck it, I'm on you off and I hope you die, nigga. While you alive, nigga. I'm stacking dough cause my mom addicted to spies. Yeah, I'm the one that these hating niggas despise. You better take off your fucking disguise, nigga. Bitch made us in your wives, nigga. Lies, nigga. Shut the fuck up, everything will be fine. Cause this my roll weed time.
Hard point identified.
What's up? Hostiles have captured the hard point. This is Hardpoint on Mirage, and this is a game I got last night. I was going hard. Using suppressor and red dot, and it's fucking good. But this class I'm using, I had to change the shit. I'm getting rid of toughness. Toughness don't work for shit with this gun. Because this dude's killing me across the map, and I'm like, I'm shooting you 4 or 5 times. That shit don't work, so I'm gonna just use lightweight instead. So, they're doing a thing for Call of Duty Ghosts today. Fuck that shit. Because they're not gonna tell us what's in the game. They're just gonna say, there's gonna be a lot of pretty colors on the map. It's more dynamic. And you can hear your teammate better. Some stupid bullshit like that. But my boy Only Use Me Blaze is gonna be there. Whole bunch of other cool ass YouTubers and pro players. Man. I could play on a professional level. Fuck that. I'm killing these niggas. Throwing grenades and shit. These people are fucking crazy. They play online, running around knife only and shit. They should have a knife only lobby for people that want to do crazy shit like that. Like, people just go the fuck away. But from what I would have seen in Call of Duty Ghosts, I don't want to see no Death Streets. Because fucking all these Infinity Ward games they make, they put in freaking Death Streets. UAV inbound. They're just real stupid perks. Like, Dead Man's Hand, that was fucking retarded. Why would you put that in the game? It's like Last Stand, but you just blow your shit up. It's stupid. Heard a rumor that they're actually going to be really, like, it's going to be, like, stupid ass. Like, if you go negative 12 in a game, they're going to give you, like, you can turn invisible and sneak around, some stupid shit like that. That was just a rumor I heard, but maybe we'll hear it today, or maybe we most likely won't hear it. But, you know, Call of Duty's not all that bad. I really love it every year, just because of the new guns. Same name, whatever, but they play different each time. It's real fucking cool. And I get these kill streaks. Fire sale, motherfuckers. But that's pretty much the only thing keeping me playing this game. Because I started Call of Duty 4 on PS3. And, you know, the guns are fucking cool. You can snipe and that. There was a whole bunch of action. That game was fucking awesome.
Be advised, hostile
World at War, that game was pretty cool. The PTRS, Last Sniper, the gore. You can just blow people's limbs off when you snipe. It was pretty cool. Then I gotta relocate my sentry gun. That was a pretty dumb position. I didn't know where to put the shit. I just wanted to put it down. But yeah, in World at War, the gore, that was pretty awesome in the game. The Moise and the God in that game, you know, you could just clip people. Just bolt action, and the snipers, I don't know what the fuck happened, Treyarch. You guys sold out to the fucking quickscope and snipers. You guys sold out. But pretty much, you know, the camos, everything's different. They changed the reticules now. And, you know, player card emblem editor. Everybody loves that. But I certainly won't miss it in COD Ghost, that's for sure. But they need to bring back serious, like, prestige lobbies for people that are certain prestige. And you can go in a first prestige lobby and play against only first prestige people. A 10th prestige lobby for 10th prestige people. You know what I'm saying? That'd be straight. I'd like that. I'd run with that. But I got a guilty confession to make, but I just want to say that this game is actually... No, I'm not going to say it. Nope. I was going to say this COD is my favorite. This Call of Duty Black Ops 2. This motherfucker. This fucking guy with the LMG. Fuck him. But I wanted to say that it's my favorite. But it's not. It is a real good game. The way it plays out. Just because it favors professional style play. MLG. Because the maps. The way they lay out. The gun balance is better than any other game. But in my book, World at War and Modern Warfare 2 are tied for place. Had to make that up right now. Look at all this action, man. You can get gameplay like this from anybody else. Tell your friends. Drop a like. Dropping lightning strikes, too. Bam, bitch! But really, a lot of things in this game held it back. The target finder, a lot of people like to cry about it. The fucking lag. Oh my gosh, I had to cut out a minute and a half of footage on this video that I'm uploading today, this one, because I'm fucking sitting in the lobby waiting for the lobby to start. You can't start a game. Shit's crazy. But, shit. Every rapper in the game pretty much got called out by Kendrick Lamar yesterday on Big Sean's new song, Control. But it's real funny, he titled the song Control, and it's just the buzz. Everybody's been talking about it. So Big Sean is essentially controlling you people. Or that's what he wants you to think. I don't know. Maybe I'm just having myself a giggle. In my backstabbing metal. Man, I'm going ham on these guys. Counter UAVs. Don't. Oh, shit. Ah, yep. I remember that motherfucker. I should have. Oh, see? Pissed off. Fucking had him. But this is real close. I don't know. I can't see the score. I'm about to go bum rush these guys. Gotta head back downstairs because that is a stupid gunfight. Run, run, run. Can't get over the table. But that's going to do it for the gameplay. If you like the video, help the video by giving it a like rating. And don't, you know, do all that shit. Favorite it. Final score is 35-17.
Friendly counter UAV inbound. Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint contested. Sentry gun ready for deployment. Hostiles have destroyed your counter UAV. Time is almost up. Hardpoint is on. UAV inbound.
Enemy down.
for our nation.